I come from Greece. I'm a lawyer and a legal researcher working on refugees and protection and human rights in Greece and Turkey. Now I'm based in the university in Turkey and I work on Greece and Turkey relations. This is my very first time in Asia, in Nepal, in Kathmandu. And I'm so happy and grateful to be here. Actually, I think this conference was a great opportunity to interact with my fellow researchers from Asia and from other places outside Asia to exchange knowledge, expertise, and actually to bond. I think that we have lots of things in common to connect us rather than divide us. I would like to congratulate those who organized this conference and gave us the opportunity to be here in such a nice and spiritual place. And I wish that we could like foster this partnership and relationships for the future. And I'm very happy to share this feedback with my fellow colleagues back in my country. And I wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you.